This barber is known for some of the strangest hairstyles, like his Coke and Mentos haircut that he made for his customer. Not to mention his famous light-up haircut that can even be seen in the dark. How much would you pay for a haircut from this guy?